Welcome to the wonderful world of the growing dome. This is a greenhouse that's revolutionizing the greenhouse industry. It's a net zero energy greenhouse. It'll grow all year round with no heater, even in the Rocky Mountains of Colorado. So how does it do that? So the first thing is it has a water tank. It has a large water tank that keeps it warm on a cold winter night and cool in the summer. It has insulation to the north that also slows down the heat loss at night and keeps the dome warm throughout the cold winter nights. It also helps to shade the tank to keep it cool in the summer. So this is a five-wall polycarbonate. A regular window is double wall, and this is five wall, and it helps to keep the heat in. It's immensely strong. You can throw a hammer at it, it'll just bounce back at you. The geodesic shape of the dome is very energy efficient. It keeps the heat in, and the sun, as it tracks across the sky, gives heat evenly all day long. So this is our undersoil climate control system, and it blows the hot air through the soil. So in the summer, it cools the dome, and in the winter, it heats the soil, so the plants can grow all winter long. So the geodesic shape is what makes it so strong and unique. It'll handle all the snow loads you get here in Colorado, and the wind simply flows right around it. All day long, as the sun tracks across the sky, the heat input is even. So then we also have an insulated wall. So that keeps the soil warm because it prevents the frost coming in, and there's also an insulating skirt that prevents frost coming underneath the wall. So we have a heated, insulated foundation. So there's no frost heaving, and this thing is able to be built on a gravel ring. Also, in the summer, most greenhouses overheat. We have automatic venting systems where these windows open and close automatically with a tube of wax. Also, the dome is big enough so we can have trees and bushes that also help cool the dome in the summer. So here we have an orange tree, and we're getting oranges already. We can grow citrus. This creates a Mediterranean climate. So here you have your enclosed indoor garden that you can grow all year round in the Rocky Mountains. So call us and you can have your own growing dome very, very soon. It'll give you years of fresh fruit and vegetables and flowers, herbs all year round. So give us a call.